I think maybe on the play, we could be a little ambitious and play like one or two underworld connections, but man, that thing can't get doom-bladed. Alright, temple. I do not want that. Just want like as many cheap spot removal spells as possible. So if he goes the Cackler into Azzelet, it is a little bit rough for us. And that is exactly what he chose to do. Gonna cast this because it's a sorcery. If he plays like a Reckoner, which I'm hoping he plays. Ooh, Burning Tree Emissary. Just right into the Infest, which we don't have, so it's fine for him to do that. I don't need to scry this turn. I can just cast a Hero's Downfall and then Doomblade. All right. Okay. That's a lot of damage. Let's just go ahead and downfall that. Farika's Cure, maybe? Nope. Yeah, probably not winning this game. Jeez, Mortar Shock. Well, this is the matchup where the Drowning Sorrow would have been good. I took them out of the deck. Well, there's that. Let's go ahead and kill that. Play this. Doomblade one of his ground creatures. Don't actually want that. We're likely dead here. Boom, shock our face. Wow. We have to be dead, right? All right. You got us. Very, very aggressive red deck there. Not much. The thing is, we boarded in a ton of cards. It's just, this is it. This is all we have. I think it is a lot better for us when we're on the play, though. So, and this deck does seem too aggressive for Underworld connections. So, we'll just play like this.